Hello guys, so we're at episode 12 of the AIO. Yep, episode 12. We have a couple of episodes left. Zambia has made peace with King Dedede. I think King Dedede's gonna probably lose these cities eventually. Even if we just continue the AI only, King Dedede will probably lose these cities eventually. Yeah, all the easy spots have been taken. Now there's units everywhere in the America and not the Americas, Europe and Asia. So I think that's both Ecuador and Peru. The Iraqi settlers still alive. I think Diva's scout was killed. Diva's scouts is down here. Yep, Chase's city's now losing health. It's just who's gonna take it is gonna be the question. World's not really useful anymore because artillery exists. Guess it's have artillery now, which can shoot above wall the walls. Yep, Eggman has a set was going over here. I think Batman should go after King Dedede. I think he is. Only what the photo on disappointing. They just do. Yep, this A might be digging out. So what game is Sepia, so I don't know what they did of it. Well, they probably killed that deity, so they're gonna get two more. Then. Well, playing a game of Mississippi, anything. I can record the last two tonight. They're actually trying to take Basara, Basra. They're still the Iraqi settler. They're still. They might have to go all the way up here, or even in Taiwan to settle. The island. Oh, so I got to get open boards in Minecraft too. And they really have to get open boards with us King Deity. But nobody likes Shrek in this universe, so Shrek is just gonna be stuck here, this one city. Oh yeah, one is gonna fall by somebody's tongue. Smile takes this one musket, man, that would be a big upset. We'll find out who takes it. Diva doing anything? Nope. Oh, that means Mississippi's gonna take it. London. The absolute fall of Twitter. Unless they'd be stupid and not attack it correctly, which is possible. Yeah. And yep, these two cities now connect, so. That's massive. That's a big bowl that drove Dr. Eggman and Wario, basically. Better Tasmanian. Slap in the face of Tasmanian villains. Oh, some of, yeah, there's still a few Sims that are adopting ideologies. Rainbow Azor has been captured. They're just capturing all these useless cities with King Deity. Oh, Rainbow Azor is that one. Border Building is that one. Arslan is the only one that doesn't really have a single power rising out. That's the only thing I've talked about is Australia doesn't have one. Australia almost had one, but the fact that North Korea hasn't been kicked out yet. Might end this episode early. Might only go 5 tones. So you can have 3 episodes for tomorrow to do. Let's see if you don't like the visit. Trump capital is the number one city in the world. Well, I'm just a good diva now, so I don't really gain full. To do it. There isn't really anything interesting going on. Yeah, I'm looking at what I said, but it's not set well. Except for Devo. And Bowser. Because Bowser's actually building set walls. But see if DD will actually want to put go somewhere. Not make another use to stay in the snow. And Dr. Eggman is also building settlers, so. Iraq's at war with North Korea, does anyone really care? Okay, fine. I'll give Devo a set. Well, I'll put it actually here. See if it does anything of it. You know, if we want the map filled up, we can just get Bowser 1-2. It's not really hard for Bowser to get his set, well. Because it'll be all the way over here again. Too mad that War of Kings Unlimited. That's actually a major war. Town is into the modern era. New Jersey has been settled. Yep, New Jersey. Let's see, Superman versus. Oh, the real ones are named are these cities. The second one got through. Other building was taken. Oh, it was actually free. Yes. Nobody wants these islands of Indonesia. No, literally nobody wants these. Someone adopted that. Mario adopted an ideology. Another peace deal. We have 2 turns left. We can go to 2 and 280. Think they have 2 more episodes plus the results. The Mississippi has aircraft. Bowser does not have them yet, or Bowser does. Bowser also has a battleship. Meanwhile, Trump has aircraft carrier here. I think the last hour was an information hour. Yes. I can just use the one here. Oh, it's the atomic hour. That's the next one. Bowser could actually get into the atomic era. My main Civ is that Steve is in the is about to get into the mod era. Okay, Song is being taken as being seized out. Superman might be at late game power. Iron Clads are already outdated, but North Korea is not that strong. We could go turn 350, but I kind of want to end this. Kind of feel sad, not sad at the same time. Was the Iraqi? They said it's still here. They're actually serious about taking down Diva's cities. Finally, about time. Actually, he should go to turn 250. But thing is, there won't really be many things happening. I'll probably think about it. But you know, if this is a bit boring, I'm gonna stop making it, doing it. Rookie ended the Mon era. That's surprising. Yeah, so I want to add to 300 because this is this game pretty boring. We know who's gonna win. We don't have to go to the Atomic Era. No, we're probably gonna probably reach the Atomic Era before we're done. I turn to 85, I give each set of 3 settlers for the last hurrah. Yes, Queen Spec. Yeah, I think that's basically it. I'm gonna get top the thing. Two countries that declared war on King D's at War Man right now. Bad, all turn on. I don't think they'll be at late game contender. Because usually there's always that one Civ that just starts doing snowballing in the late game. I don't think Bowser's gonna declare war on Wonder Woman. Wonder Woman's gonna probably take this city. Yeah, tomorrow night I'll probably record the next last three episodes and the results. I'll go one more time. I just want to see that I rat the city to fall. I want to see if Wonder Woman can actually take this. Never really seen Shrek do super well. I don't know why. Take it? Nope. They didn't take it. They'll take it next time, more likely. So yeah, that's the last episode. You know. Probably nothing's gonna happen, so goodbye.